embodiment recently of this 1933 mission, and TVA's board of directors has decided to focus on six key strategic areas to achieve the mission that TVA was designed to fulfill. And those, again, are include low rates, high reliability, responsibility. TVA, not unlike DOD, is responsible for a large amount of land and water resources, cleaner air, more nuclear generation, and greater energy efficiency. And so this was, again, a board-approved vision of the areas where TVA should really be focusing its energies on. And, you know, some in this group might say, well, you know, where's the seventh one with renewable energy? And I would argue that it's an overlay for many of these. And that we need to filter all of these initiatives with respect to building our renewable energy portfolio. Obviously, it has large benefits for providing cleaner air. It's part of our responsibility initiatives for developing new technologies, promoting economic development. And also, we have to you know, ensure the reliability of the grid, as the Colonel mentioned. There's the prospect of more distributed generation actually helping to